everyone, myself Dr. Yamini Ramesh, and I welcome you on behalf of Homeopathy Junction and Asha Homeopathic Academy in this homeopathic webinar series. So today, as a speaker, we have with us Dr. S.L. Parakh, and he will be talking about a complete clinical understanding of submissive yoga with cases. Dr. Parakh is a very senior homeopath from central India. He has treated a variety of cases, and he has a vast experience of 32 years of practice. And I am sure that today you will learn a lot of things about repertory, about materia medica, and how to practice. So, sir practices classical homeopathy in Shreyans Homeopathic Clinic since last 32 years. His unique case-taking technique to understand the complaints of his patients is very well appreciated amongst his patients. He integrates many approaches in his practice. He has organized and also delivered many lectures and seminars under classical and innovative homeopathic lecture series. He's fond of teaching and sharing his cases. He's very well-known homeopath for linking traditional and contemporary ideas in the practice. He will share some cases of submissive yoga and in-depth understanding with the help of repertory and clinical experiences today. So, sir, welcome and thank you so much for accepting this invite. We are very happy to have you. Thank you so much.
Hello, friends. I'm Dr. S.L. Parakh, Indore, MP, India. First of all, I would like to thanks Dr. Yamini and Homeopathy Junction. On behalf of this platform, today I am going to present a complete understanding about a remedy, submissive yoga, along with one or two cases. Friends, as we know, submissive yoga is widely used, and it belongs to family Ranunculaceae. We know this is a period of lockdown period, and we are going through various webinars to understand homeopathy in deeper way. Many lecturers, many stalwarts, many other seniors and homeopaths suggest us about practicing homeopathy. Some homeopaths are practicing on red line symptoms. Some homeopaths practicing on repertorial based. Many homeopaths practices on delusion level. And some specific homeopaths work on sensation method. But we know materia medica is final court. Without understanding of remedy, understanding of the inner core of the remedy, we are not sure whether our case is complete and our remedy is completely fit with this case or not. So, it is essential and necessary in our day-to-day practice. We have to understand all the aspects of the remedy, all the nooks and corners of the remedy, all the essential features of the remedy, all the red line symptoms of the remedy, from where it starts, what are the areas where it works, from which system, from which organs our remedy has affinity, like that. So friends, we know the submissive yoga belongs to family Ranunculaceae, and without Ranunculaceae family, I think it is very difficult to practice homeopathy, because Ranunculaceae family have many more remedies like pulsatilla. Pulsatilla belongs to psychotic miasm. And in pulsatilla, there is a keynote feature. Pulsatilla always tried to avoid the vexatious situation. In Ranunculaceae family, there is a remedy, Stephysagria. And according to Dr. Rajan Shankaran, it belongs to miasm cancer, where control is essential. For the sake of his dignity, Stephysagria person always keeps control over his anger, because there are two opposite symptoms in Stephysagria. Either there is anger, always anger, or anger violent, or there is no anger. In the same way, there is a remedy of clematis. Clematis is a remedy belong to syphilitic miasm. And this is one of the leading remedy for structure of urethra. Why it belongs to cancer miasm? Because in clematis, there is a sensation. He will destroy it because of vexation and anger. So for the sake of that, he tries to keep control over himself. Clematis person is completely hopeless, helpless, despair. One more remedy, hydrastist. We know hydrastis belong to leprosy miasm. We are complete disapproval, seclusion, isolated feeling. No one is me. I'm totally separate from the world. I'm alone like that. In the aconite, we know there is a feeling of the time has come. Now there is no chance for survival. My death, he predicts the time of his death. Ectes vicata belong to ringworm miasm. There, person try and give up. Because in skin symptoms, regularly we see the patients, and what we see in the modern medical science, they applied many ointments, many kind of application for their skin problem. But till the application of ointments, till the application of any kind of lotions, till the application of malams, they feel free from the problem. But as soon as they stop the application, just after say about 10 days or 15 days or 20 days, again there is problem has started. So what happens here? Person start, applied, and again give up. So the same feeling belongs to, in the person belongs to ringworm miasm. But Ectes spicata is very, very useful for a small giant's rheumatism also. So today we are talking about a remedy, semicifuga. Semicifuga belongs to tubercular miasm according to Dr. Rajan Shankaran. We know in tuberculosis, there is an oppressed feeling. There is a feeling of suppression. There is a feeling of narrowness. There is a feeling of trapped. And person wants to get free from this situation. This is the basic of tubercular miasm. Friends, semicifuga is a remedy for very wide sphere, but still we are not using it properly because we are still unknown about the many sites of semicifuga. So what is the constituents of semicifuga? The main constituent is a resinous substance, term simsifugine, means macrotene. We know macrotene is a very useful remedy, and mainly we are using it in 3x potency for the purpose of backache, which has estrogenic effects. Acts on the pituitary gland to suppress the secretion of luteinizing hormone. And the toxicological effects of simsifugines, and that causes bradycardia, bursting headache, vertigo, delirium, colic, gastroenteritis, and diarrhea. Means I am giving a very short tip on the base of toxicology. Whenever any person is suffering from any kind of brain problem, means the problem related just near to insanity, there is a problem in the brain, person feels, you just see his tongue. If there is a trembling in the tongue associated with brain problem, then you can, without second thought, prescribe simsifugine. Flushed face in many medicines mainly occur in menopause. Bursting headache, it is the leading remedy for migraine, bradycardia, and even diarrhea. But what is the history of simsifugine? A popular medicines among the American Indian tribes and gained the name squaw. Squaw root for its great ability to treat uterine disorders and aid in childbirth. Used externally to steam painful joints. In 1823, Dr. Garden reported in the American Medical Recorder on the use of simsifugine racemosa in treating pulmonary tuberculosis. That's why the sphere of action of simsifugine is chest and ultimately lead to tubercular miasm. He actually used it on himself when afflicted by tuberculosis with positive results. 2 years later, Chapman classified simsifugine as an expectorant, which further increased the employment of the plant employment of the plant in the treatment of pulmonary disease, particularly asthma and consumption. Now, what are the important symptoms of simsifugine? Simsifugine mainly used for uterorheumatic diathesis, means where uterus and joints are affected together. Whenever you see any complaint in the pelvic region, mainly in female, means complaint of uterus, complaint of ovaries, complaint related to menses, complaint related to abortion matter, complaint related to menopause, where 100% we can see the associate problem is rheumatism. Symptoms are irregular, changeable, and alternative. In whole sphere of simsifugine, we will note down there is variability, there is changeability, there is no fixed symptom. Even stiffness in tendon HLS, trembling of tongue accompanied by brain complaint. Right now I have told about it. And the main important symptoms by which you can judge, you can easily prescribe simsifugine. Here two pictures has given. Both are different females. It is not this picture is not related with before or after. This is facial blemishes in young woman. Once you see such kind of face in your clinic,
attendee annotation.
Hello. Once you see such kind of face in your clinic, you just ask about the problem related with menses. Because it is a leading remedy mainly for female, but also useful in male also. Facial blemishes means there is some kind of spots over the face. The beauty has gone. Means we can call it in Hindi, चेहरे पे चेहरा कुरूप लगता है, मतलब जो रूप है वो खत्म हो गया और वो कुरूप लगने लगा है. Then you can easily understand सीमिसी फ्यूमा. Here in the simisi fuga, there is heaviness in lower extremities. One can easily understand simisi fuga if there is any problem related with uterus along with heaviness in lower extremities. Left-sided inframammary plane, menses profuse, dark, coagulated, offensive with headache. And there is ovarian neuralgia, pain across pelvis from hip to hip, and creak in back. Creak in back means a kind of moch, athan, where female feels problem while sitting as well as standing. Means at both the times there is problem, and this is very common complaint of Indian female because mostly they sit on the ground and complete their work. Now, this is very interesting matter of simisi fuga. I would like to narrate history of simisi fuga. What is the person history, person's history, or history of Indian female in her day-to-day life? There is engaged in wire. मीन्स वो तारों में उलझी रहती है. एक्साइटेशन, उमंग, उत्साह से भरा वातावरण. आई विल नरेट इन डिटेल वन बाय वन. अनइजीनेस, नर्वसनेस, फियर ऑफ इंसेनिटी स्पेशली ड्यूरिंग मेंसेस और मेनोपॉज, चेंजेबिलिटी, अल्टरनेशन ऑफ मेंटल एंड फिजिकल कॉम्प्लेक्स. एंड थ्री मोर एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ सिमिसि फ्यूगा that we will see in our case: sighing, loquacity, sad and gloomy, as if enveloped in a dark black cloud. Now, first, encased in a bias, I would like to narrate in Hindi this feeling. You read on the slide, simisi fuga vyakti अपने परिवार से, फ्रेंड्स से या पार्टनर से बहुत ही मजबूती से बंधा रहता है. एक्चुअली दिस इज एब्स्ट्रैक्ट ऑफ सिमिसि फ्यूगा लाइफ विच आई एम रीडिंग. या बंधा रहना चाहता है मीन्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सिमिसि फ्यूगा मोस्टली रिलेटेड विद द फैमिली, चिल्ड्रन और पार्टनर. वो बहुत ही नजदीकी से संबंध रखना चाहता है और कई बार उनसे फ्री होने की भी इच्छा रखता है. अर्लियर आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड फिर चेंजेबिलिटी मीन्स वो बंधा रहना चाहता है लेकिन अलग भी होना चाहता है, और इसी समय यह जो अलगाव या विदाई या विभाजन होता है उससे वो बहुत बेचैन हो जाता है, क्योंकि देयर इज अकेरेंसेस ऑफ मेनी चांसेस टू गेट रीड अप फ्रॉम हिज फैमिली, टू आइसोलेट फ्रॉम हिज फैमिली। लेकिन जब ये बेचैनी बढ़ती है तो अकेले पड़ जाने के कारण यह सोचकर वो डरने लगता है कि मैं अकेला पड़ जाऊंगा तो क्या होगा, और वो कदम वापस खींचने की इच्छा रखता है कि नहीं, मुझे परिवार के साथ ही रहना चाहिए, अलग नहीं होना चाहिए। दिस इज चेंजेबिलिटी, दिस इज कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ सिमिसिट्यूड। अर्थात उसकी यही जो स्ट्रॉन्ग क्लिंगिंग टेंडेंसी होती है वो इट अंडरस्टैंड, वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट वेरी क्लियरली, दिस इज वेरी अपेरेंट सिम्टम, क्योंकि हम जानते हैं कि सभी सिमिसिफ्यूगा में केसेस में फैमिली का बहुत अहम रोल होता है, बिकॉज सिमिसिफ्यूगा रेमेडी बिलोंग टू वेजिटेबल किंगडम वेयर सेंसेशन इज ऑन द टॉप लेवल। कभी कभी सिमिसिफ्यूगा सोचता है कि वो फैमिली को खुश रखे और एक साथ इकट्ठा रखने में महत्वपूर्ण भूमिका निभा रहा है, परंतु कुछ केसेस में तो दिस इज वेरी पिक्यूलियर पॉइंट ऑफ सिमिसिफ्यूगा, कुछ केसेस में उसको लगता है कि माय फैमिली इज मेन, माय फैमिली इज प्रोमिनेंट, पर चूंकि फैमिली में कुछ लोगों के द्वारा कुछ नेगेटिव हरकत हो जाती है, वो नेगेटिव हरकत आइदर इट मे बी सम काइंड ऑफ मिसडीड और सेक्सुअल अब्यूज, और इसी नेगेटिव फीलिंग के कारण वो परिवार से अलग होने की इच्छा रखता है। द सेम थिंग इज हैपनिंग इन केस ऑफ एस्टेरियस रूबेंस। इन एस्टेरियस रूबेंस देयर इज सम काइंड ऑफ सेक्सुअल अब्यूज। हेलो, बिकॉज एस्टेरियस रूबेंस इज अ रेमेडी फॉर mainly it is useful for acne and pimples, and it is made up from red star fish.
अरे तो मेरा सुनने का है,
where the whole face is full up with red type of pimples, but once you go deeper you will find out there is a history of sexual abuse in any way, and this is particularly pertaining to women. अब परिवार में जब ये कहानी चल रही है तो हम ये देखते हैं कि कहीं ना कहीं जो सिमिसिफ्यूगा फीमेल होती है वो लेटर एज में बहुत ज्यादा रिलीजियस रूल से जुड़ जाती है। शी हैज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग रिलीजियस एंड मोरल रूल्स। अब ऐसी स्थिति में क्या होता है कि परिवार उसको दूर कर देता है, और ना सिर्फ परिवार परंतु वो आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड से भी कट जाती है। इसलिए वो एक प्रकार के पारिवारिक बंधन को अत्यधिक महत्व देने लगती है, और यह बंधन जब ये बंधन उसको चाहिए बिकॉज शी नीड्स स्ट्रॉन्ग इंटरनल सपोर्ट, पर ये जो सपोर्ट है, ये जो बॉन्ड है, उसको तकलीफ देने लगता है। अब जब ये बॉन्ड तकलीफ दे रहा है तो अल्टीमेटली बॉन्डिंग क्रिएट अ काइंड ऑफ चोकिंग। अब वो फड़फड़ाने लगती है कि नहीं, यहां से हट जाना चाहिए। एंड द नीड शी नीड्स एंड डिजायर टू ब्रेक फ्री फ्रॉम दिस सिचुएशन। तो यहां दिस इज काइंड ऑफ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ डायलेमा इन हर माइंड, कि एक तरफ तो वो फ्री होना चाहती है और दूसरी तरफ परिवार से जुड़े रहना चाहती है। एंड दिस इज द एक्चुअल ब्यूटी ऑफ सीबीसी फ्यूगा अंडरस्टैंडिंग। विदाउट दिस फिनोमेना मीन्स देर इज सम काइंड ऑफ फाउंडेशन बिकॉज शी नीड्स सपोर्ट्स एंड एट द सेम टाइम ऑन द अदर हैंड शी वॉन्ट्स टू गेट फ्री फ्रॉम दिस सिचुएशन। Because of tubercular miasm, there is feeling of choking, there is feeling of oppression, there is feeling of boundation. And due to these boundations, she desires to break free. Exactly. Now, but in the normal way, जब सिमसी फ्यूगा उमंग से भरी होती है, exaltation, फीलिंग ऑफ हैप्पीनेस, उल्लासमय मन की स्थिति, वहां उसका अलग रूप देखने को मिलता है। उसमें क्रिएटिविटी होती है, शी हैज आर्टिस्टिक नेचर, अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन इन द वे दे टॉक, देयर जेस्चर्स, द वे ऑफ दे वुड ड्रेस, समटाइम्स इवन टू बी पॉइंट ऑफ एक्स्ट्रावेजेंस। वो ऐसे कपड़े पहनने लगती है जो हमको अचंभित करते हैं। वो इतने जॉली मूड में रहती है, एक्जल्टेशन इन स्पाइट ऑफ सीवियर पेन्स आर इमोशनलिटी, डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन टू रिमेन ओपन एंड एक्सप्रेसिव। वो खुली रहती है, वो कहीं भी जाना चाहती है, वो ओपन एरियाज में जाना पसंद करती है, वो बहुत ज्यादा बात करती है, स्पीडी टॉक करती है, और वो सब भूलने लगती है अपने इमोशंस को, अपने पेन को, और अपने बारे में जो जो भी इंपॉर्टेंट है वो ओपनली एक्सप्रेस करती है। समटाइम्स शी स्टॉप टॉकिंग, लेकिन एकदम से उसका आइडिया चेंज होता है। शी स्टॉप टॉकिंग एंड साइंग डीपली, क्या बताऊं, किससे बताऊं सर, देयर इज मच मच प्रॉब्लम इन माय लाइफ, how can I express? The way of exaltation ultimately change in the emotional excitement, as if she would have to take a run to get something difficult out. Continue nervousness, there is continuous restlessness, desire to move about, not knowing where to go or what to do. Means this is where the part of restlessness, the expression of restlessness, the mental anxiety is increasing greatly. General uneasiness and disturbance, difficulty in fixing attention on any subject of business or study. And one more peculiar symptoms of CMC fuga. If we are able to select CMC fuga 100%, you will find there is uneasiness in teeth in the CMC fuga patients. Now, what is the next step of disturbance? Fear of insanity, especially during menses or menopause. हम बहुत घरों में देखते हैं कि बिफोर मेंसेस विमेन्स आर नॉट रेडी टू एक्सेप्ट द एक्चुअल सिचुएशंस बिकॉज देयर इज सम काइंड ऑफ डिफरेंट अप्रोच इन देयर माइंड, मींस दैट्स व्हाई दे आर अफ्रेड टू गेट इनसेन बिकॉज ऑफ स्ट्रेंज सेंसेशन इन द हेड, सच एज समथिंग इज पुशिंग माय ब्रेन्स अपवर्ड। यू कैन ऑब्जर्व दिस थिंग इन योर क्लिनिक, because there is much means many gestures Simship Yoga patient will narrate during the case taking process. Sensation that the brain is full of air, head is open, and wind is blowing in my brain. Sensation that there is a tree in my head which makes holes in my skull. Sir, pata nahi mere sir mein kya bhara hua hai, aisa lagta sab kuch khali ho jayega, kuch nikal padega yahan se. In this way she is expressing in all strange sensations concerning the skull, the brain or the mind, especially in relation with the menses, think of Simship Yoga. But all the symptoms of fear of insanity ultimately concerned with menses. And now one more very important thing in Simship Yoga, changeability. One time they are cheerful and another time they are sad. This is a great thing in Simship Yoga. And every family member feels before menses, ki abhi 10 din pehle to achhi thi. So suddenly what happens? Ekdam mummy ka mood bigad gaya. Bhabhi ko pata nahi kya ho jata hai. Kabhi to acche rehte hai, kabhi disturb ho jate hai. This is the theme of changeability. And you can see the glimpses face just before the menses, they are more visualized, they are apparent. You can notice this facial expression easily. One time they can have a headache, the other time the headache will be gone, but they will suffer from arthritis. This is the changeability of Simship Yoga. Changes from one subject to another means talking, changing from one subject to another. Other time they refuse to answer. Suddenly she stopped talking. Sad and gloomy, as if enveloped in a black cloud. Okay. We will start our case number 2. Okay. This is a case of migraine. And we have given a name of this case, a cool breeze or a hot migraine. This is a case of migraine. The patient is female, 30 years old. And she came to my clinic on February 2016. The chief complaints are as follows: migraine left-sided, pain radiate from left temple to the eyes and extend up to the nose, sleeplessness due to continuous thoughts. You watch it critically. Head pain more during menses. This there is associated symptom of menses. Again, I am reading. Migraine left sided, pain radiate from left temple, present to the eyes and extend to the nose, up to the nose. Sleeplessness due to continuous thoughts. Head pain more during menses. Headache with vomiting sensation. Sensation of swelling around the eyes due to continuous weeping. Bursting pain and electric-like pain. And there is a problem of constipation. Details of the case. Tell me, what is your problem? The patient says, I have migraine. This we have summarized the case, because the case is around say about 20 pages. Tell me about what is your problem. I have migraine because of that there is a lot of pain. And she shows through her hand gesture, showing the location of the pain, left temple side to left eye extend to the nose. I keep thinking a lot, because of which I am unable to sleep. My mind is full of thoughts during sleep. There is chain of thoughts in her mind. Okay. What about left eyes? Because the pain came from the left temple side to left eyes. There are dark circles on left eyes. And I think all this interconnected. Means what are the interconnection here? Sleep, migraine, and dark circles. All are interconnected. You remember this word. And I asked him, you said one word, interconnected. Now, what do you mean by interconnected? Then she answers me, all things are linked. So the second word is linked. All words, all things are linked with each other. I had a glow on face, which is also gone. And if I am cured, maybe it will come back. Means my glow of the face will come back. What do you mean by linked, or how can you say linked? Even if there is dot of hair, it is irritating. Earlier, there was no problem. But now, it is increasing. Means, gradually, the problem is increasing. Means first, even if there is drought up air, it is irritating. Earlier there was no problem, but now it is increasing. Means now we have two words. Number one is interconnected, and number two is linked. What is your biggest problem which is bothering you? Well, all the problems are there when headache is there. Means all the problems are related with headache. There is feeling of bumping with anxiety and perspirations. So I cannot say which is the main problem. Since all are interconnected, interlinked, and so I cannot make out which is the main problem. Since all problems are main problems. And during the course of interview, she takes a deep sigh. She says that she is quite disturbed. There are so many things which are disturbing me, and I cannot take any more decisions. Please give me some solutions so that things become normal. And with all these, there is a lot of mismatch. Now, the third word is mismatch. For the first time, when migraine occurred, there was a lightning-like sensation. And I was shocked. Earlier, we have already told electric-like pain. And she was using the word lightning-like sensation, and I was shocked. Then I asked any animal or anything, which you like? I like dog. And in the childhood, I had them. What do you like about dog? Dogs are loyal. No one. And they are most loyal. Here the matter of loyalty. What is the advantage of being loyal? And why do you like loyal? Loyal means pure people. There is no falsehood. There is no cheating. In the Simisi Bhuga, there is a rubric, elements from deception. There is no cheating, which is generally not available in everybody. Nowadays, it is very difficult to find out loyalty in every personality. Because everybody is ready to get benefit by any means from others. So she was seeking loyalty. As such, people are not absolutely trustworthy as a dog. जो डॉग में स्वामी भक्त होता है, no others. They are different from outside as well as from inside. Dog do everything for their masters. And what other qualities you have seen in the dog? Further, I ask about the dog. I had a dog. I used to share everything with him. I was talking about my school time. Literally, he used to listen to me. And when I used to weep, he also used to do same. This is actually a strange feeling of our patient. This is a kind of an insanity which he is narrating. In fact, you will not believe, but now he is no more. When I shared problems with, him, Miss Dog, he did not argue. And he did not argue about it, and he didn't react about it. He was just listening and nodding his head. This is pure form of insanity of our patient. When I felt myself wrong, I used to talk to him and I would realize my mistakes. There is a movie of Entertainment, and Mr. Akshay Kumar asked to the dog, "Oh, Mr. Entertainment, today is Sunday?" And dog just, "Hum, hum." This kind of feeling of our patients. Now I can talk to myself only, and I have become very tough. I think my migraine stage has advanced a lot, and I feel like vomiting. And even the horn of vehicles and other noises irritate me very much. Whenever she was to go outside, did not follow any traffic rules. Straightway she crosses the road. She crossed the road. What do you feel about it? With that, I get irritated with pain in head. Feel like breaking them down. What is this? Putting her hand between her hands, sir, indicate it completely. I'm so exhausted with this. I'm feeling a frustration. You are doing like this. Do you have any problem in the menses period? Yes. In menses period, there is a lot of pain in the lowermost portion. I did not understand the relation between head and menses pain. Earlier, I have already told you, there is relationship between two organs in simisi pubis, because there are changeability, variability. There is a lot of pain. Second day, I cannot get out of my bed, and there is over bleeding. This we have already discussed. As the flow is increased, the pain is greater. Earlier, my period used to last for 5-7 days, but now it gets over in 3-4 days. I feel my period might end before time, since the flow is diminishing. I think this is not a serious matter, but she is thinking, doctor, I am asking her, in life, what was the problem? Or in life, there must be a problem and something must have gone wrong. Miss, I was trying to know about the deeper sensation from her. There was a smooth life and suddenly struggle appeared. I generally don't open my past. There was very good life. And because of my decision, I got married. She did now marriage. And the fellow was psycho. I struggled a lot, tried a lot, but he never wanted to improve. Then divorce occurred. But once I tried to go deeper side, then he exposed herself. And she likes to give me the clear-cut indications of her life situations. Now, I take care of my son. for marriage with the consent of my parents. Since it was my decision, that's why I have always blamed myself for disturbing my life. But I am responsible for that situations. Since it was my love marriage, and nobody knew that he was a psycho. And now, in fact, he has gone completely mad. I didn't think of remarriage. Now I am thinking of my child. No one would have accepted him. This my child. I had already snatched one thing from him, that was the father's love. I did not want anybody else to come and destroyed him. I could not see it. Now I cannot disturb him. And again she said, sir, bahut ho gaya. Kaise batau aap? In this way she was saying. अब मेरे में वो हिम्मत ही नहीं बची. I am living with my son. My parents keep coming and younger brother lives with me. With all this experience of life, what you feel? I ask the question. There is a lot of irritation and I take it out on my child. I beat him. In earlier case we have seen. Beating his children. I scold him, shout him, and then I realize this is the conflict. Why did I do that? I take everything out on him. Sometimes I cook food. If my brother doesn't like it, again I take it out of myself. Means somebody is doing mistake, but immediately she beats her son. Keeping her hand on again both eyes and taking deep breath. Repeatedly you will see in Simisi Fuga case such type of condition, such type of gestures and narration of the person. Now there is nothing to tell. In that 1 year of my life, the most horrible time of my life. Now I am separated from him. That was a very horrible period of my life. And I don't know when horror would come. His husband. And still when I am working in my kitchen and somebody comes into, I am started with fear. And this is the actual situation of delusion of rat, mice, insect, or some dark things can come. And what you felt? When you used to see him, now I don't want to look at him. There is complete repulsion. What he used to feel, horrible, strange eyes and nodding his head like that. Oh. Miss, if you see the real case, it was really fantastic. Miss, the way of expression of Simisi Fuga. It's really very, very wonderful. Since he attached with yoga, he or she, Simisi Fuga, with very, very religious matter, his moral rules, and on the other side, there is a strong and violent anger. And again, I asked him, previously, did you ever have cough, cold, etc.? Yes, there was cough frequently. And now, after listening the complete story, it is given in short. You just understand the understanding of the case. Conflicting situation in life. There is complete confliction. There are many emotions with the conflicting situations like attachment, unattachment, connection, disconnection, liked, unliked, mismatch and match. Loyal in contest with dog, she said already. Loyal, disloyal. Earlier my life was very smooth. And now there is a struggle in my life. Complete opposite situation. This is actually confliction. Sighing, an expression of fatigue. Exhaustion, grief, sorrow, frustration with deep and heavy breath. Again, I am repeating here. So we can remember it. Peculiar non-verbal observation. Only three remedies. Calcarea fas, ignatia, and synergy fuga. In this headache totality, you can see. Pain, bursting pain, noises, aggravations. Head pain from loss of sleep. Pain extending to eyes and even nose. Shock, electric-like shock. The remedy came out just simsi fuga. And just near to simsi fuga, the tubercular miasma remedy is phosphorus. And the third remedy is lachesis. But in lachesis, there is this, we can say, me versus others. Here, she wants to become separation. And now see the pain, headache, like lightning. See this rubric. And simsi fuga have 4 marks or 3 marks. Female genital sex pain, menses during aggravation. In greater the pain, as the increases the flow. And this modality of this repetitization of complete repetitization of mental symptoms. Number one is sighing. Element from emotional excitement, sensitive to noise, noises aggravations, restlessness, move must constantly, rush flow of thoughts, sadness with sleeplessness, loquacity changing quickly from one subject to another, delusion, a heavy black clouds enveloped her. There is visions of monsters, some horrible things, horrible person with nodding of head, black eyes will come there and answering evasively. One more rubric is needed here, element from deceptions. Loquacity alternating with taciturnity. Means at one side, she was talking continuously, insistent talk, while on the other hand, immediately she stopped the talk. And in boring, black snake root has a wide action upon the cerebrospinal and muscular system, as well as upon the uterus and ovaries, especially useful in rheumatic nervous subjects with ovarian irritation, uterine cramps, and heavy limbs. Already we have told, limbs are very heavy, extremities are heavy. It's muscular and crampy pain, primarily of neurotic origin, occurring in nearly every part of the body are characteristic. Agitation and pain indicates in pains like electric shock here and there. And the leading remedy for migraine, but we are ignoring this. Symptoms referable to the pelvic organs. It lessens the frequency and force of the pulse, soothes pain and allays irritability. So, from the buttercup family, from the family Ranunculaceae, the medicine is simsi fuga. Sensation of the family Ranunculaceae, according to Dr. Rajan Shankara. Easy excitement, morbid sensitivity to trifles, bursting, tremors from emotions, many emotions felt together, raw emotions, one on the top of the others. And again, boric, sensation of a cloud enveloping her, great depression with dreams of impending evil. Even in delivery, we have already seen dreams of suffering, fears riding in a closed carries are being obliged to jump out. Insistent talking, continuous talking on one subject to another subject, visions of raid, mice, etc. Delirium tremens, triples to injure himself. Mania following disappearance of Devantia. And in Pathak Materia Medica, waving our wild sensation in brain, head retracted in meningitis, shooting throbbing pains after mental worry, oversteady or from reflex uterine disease. There is amelioration by open air. Head or brain feels too large. And brain. Vertex feel as if it would fly off. And there is aggravation going upstairs, or as if it opened and let it in cold air. As if cold air was blowing upon the brain or heat up. Feeling as if a blow or as if a bolt has been driven from occiput to vertex up to the eyes. Is in this mainly left side, headache of students. And this is the actual situation in the life of Shamsi-Fibra. First he engaged, means there is a situation of boundary, situation of case, and situation of confliction. Should I live here? Should I come out from this one? But once he start to coming out, there is a feeling of caught. Means the family members, the friends, or even wife, or even near and dear, they don't like to get free him. They caught him. But ultimately, the solution, he likes want to break free. So this is the life of Shamsi-Fibra. But still, even after many frustrations, worry, pain, grief, sighing, he likes to live and face every situation of the life. Ye mushkile, ye kashmakash. Ye mushkile, ye kashmakash. Ye jaddo jahad, ye dushwariya. Ye zindagi tu laakh nakhre dikha. Tujhse ishq hai. तो है रहेगा हमेशा ही रहेगा. दिस इज एक्चुअली द जिस्ट ऑफ Shamsi-Fibra. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंड रियली आई थैंक टू डॉक्टर यामिनी एंड होम्योपैथिक जंक्शंस ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ दैट आई कैन प्रेजेंट माई सेल्फ हियर विद द रेमेडी Shamsi-Fibra. You can ask me any questions. I'm ready to answer. And I think, miss, it is actually a partial justification with Shamsi-Fibra. There are many more symptoms, many more comparison still awaiting that we will share in our next talk. Thank you. Thank you very much. For any queries, write on drslparap@gmail.com. You can personally contact me.
Thank you so much, sir. It was wonderful.
Okay. Somebody wants to that, sir, please narrate the delusions. I have already go through many delusions, like delusions, mice, rat, insects, black cloud settled over her. Okay. Means bounded by arms like that. Elaborate when you mention about injuries. Sir, please elaborate when you mention about injures himself. Okay. Actually, whenever insanity means the more the insanity, such kind of situation may develop. Means there is delusion, dark objects and things are there. There are many other delusions. She will become insane like that.
Sir, there is also one question from Dr. Prashant that how to differentiate from natremure?
Okay, I have already discussed about this. Natremure is belong to mineral kingdom, and there is a matter of identity. Identity is relationship, okay, and one-to-one relationship. There is much more feeling of betrayal. While in semi-fuga, there is matter of hurting, sensitivity, okay, and in a semi-fuga, mainly there is a matter of confliction, linked, unlinked, attached, detached, like that. Okay, one more question.
Dr. Prashant sir, if you want to talk, you can talk. I have unmuted.
She can injure herself. Sometimes she may try for that. If she may live alone, then she can do this kind of injurious work for herself. And this is the part of injury. Can we relate like Simsi Fuga as the problem? With the connectivity and disconnectivity, It has even acting on connecting tissues. That is bones, joints. Kindly explain. No. Because it is related with the electric-like pain, shock. There is no matter of connection and disconnections. Because it mainly work in cerebrospinal and muscular system. Okay.
करो बात करना है क्या आपको चालू है आपका ऑडियो
Okay. So, sir, thank you so much. I can't say any queries now. So, it was a wonderful session. And guys, if you want to ask something to sir, you can directly write to his Gmail. Kindly mute yourself, please.
There can be
effect on mute you.
And connecting tissue. We can use macrotin here.
Okay.
Due to the macrotin effect. Okay. Any questions?
That's all, sir. I can't see anything.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. It was really wonderful. Thanks a lot for giving your precious time. Thank you so much. Okay, so give your feedback, write your feedback on our Facebook page or Insta page, and also personally you can tell us. Thank you for joining the webinar. Have a good day to all of you. Bye-bye.